Sup, YouTube, what's going on? Super Sonic the Gamer 745 here, and welcome to Tale in the Wild Horse. Now, here we go, guys. Here we are, back again with Chapter 8. Now, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and yeah. That being said, let's continue this. Let me collect stuff first. I don't leave the room without collecting stuff. Okay. Man, this is where we left off last video.
We'll have to patch up these two mattresses.
Let me see if I can upgrade. No. Okay. Dang, it's kind of ridiculous. This dude's still trying to find a cure, like, this man.
But it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work. And you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes. What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the phial from the left-hand table.
Alright.
I'm me. What can I do?
Oh, that must be it. You go get candy.
I can do that.
Okay, I'm just kind of just searching around right now. Honestly. Here you go.
Anything else? Yes. The concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me. I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that will illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
The freak? Oh, there it is.
That's it.
Here we go.
Here, good. So, the angel's tear, the pinnacle of alchemy, the elixir.
Wow, the great work.
It wasn't supposed to do that.
Oh.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps I should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming.
Oh, man. This is so funny. I'm laughing at something that happened earlier.
Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Nah, she's still here somewhere.
Wow, this castle must have been empty for centuries. An alchemist's crucible. Lucas will be happy.
a scream together.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition
there you are.
Too. Melly, we thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin. Ah, that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help,
he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen, with Hugo, it doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye.
As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
I do like her.
Down there. It's the drawing.
I like her character.
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Alright, let's follow him. Back to the Great Hall of Symbols.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Over here.
Did I just notice, did her hair turn pink? I thought it was red. Oh well. I just noticed that. Cutscene.
Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes. Amicia?
The Tree of Honor.
I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Going to find a way to cure you.
That thing is spreading fast around that little boy's neck.
Come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time. It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little.
I like this quality, though. I like it.
My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinerum.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinerum is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos...
Yeah, I actually have mixed opinions on this idea.
My brother, if you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in. Thank you.
Right, I have...
I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Stay.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
I like that you get to play by yourself without holding his hand, even though it's heartwarming. But... I like the idea that you have to, you know, it's just...
Oh, yes. the things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess. We've got a lot of work to do.
Mm-hmm. What is Lucas doing down here?
Be careful in town. It's probably more chaotic than here. Don't worry. We girls know how to handle ourselves. I'm sure you do. Good luck nonetheless.
Yeah. Guys, I also... What's down here? Dead end. It's just a grave there. I was planning on doing a Kakarot this week, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, and you're probably wondering, why am I playing that again? You're done with the story. Well, I looked at my, video quality, and the Vegeta one, it was great, but I feel like I need to redo it in a live stream, and the way I'm gonna do it is by saga, starting with the Saiyan Saga, then the Frieza Saga, Cell Saga, Buu Saga, Battle of Gods, and Resurrection Now. We're not doing History of Trunks because the quality for that was great, okay? Just the rest of the story kind of fell apart because, not because it was bad, but just because the editing software I had back then was absolute garbage. Like, I will admit, it was not that great. The software would only let me use up to, like, 480, which is kind of, like, it's good quality, which the only video that has that 480 quality is the Goku versus Vegeta fight, which I thought I'd put it on all the videos, but nah. And plus that freaking, I'm probably gonna have to come up with some thumbnails to it though. But who knows? I'm probably gonna put it that way anyway.
At last, all right, come on
here. And one last thing, Mirantius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
Chapter 9, finally. Chapter 8 is short. In the Shadows of the Ramparts. Alright, here we go.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs. Wouldn't the head be quicker? You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Alright, I'm back. Had to do
what's
something.
That ground on the bridge? It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
Especially no. Rats.
Did you know him? A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted. So that's the punishment for stealing. I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar. Come on, let's go. Over to you, Melly. All right, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university? It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again? I hope so. You owe me.
Yeah.
That means you're not allowed to
die. I know I owe you.
I'll do my best. There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck. You too.
Yeah, I'm probably not even gonna finish that game on PlayStation.
But you think they'll leave up their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Well, guys, if you're wondering what I'm talking about playing, yes, I got a PlayStation for Christmas. But, I got Crash Bandicoot, but I'm probably not going to play that game on the channel. And I'm probably not even going to finish that game anytime soon because I don't want to just beat the game in like 2 days, like which is what I kind of do on my birthday, which I'm not going to do because...
All that light. I don't like this.
Yeah. I feel you on that. Because... Obviously, Spider-Man, I probably won't beat that in 2 days.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your ass!
I didn't know this was here.
Careful.
Last call! I order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis. Martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law. Unbelievable. Why now?
Trying to think strategically and fashion with this. Get dropped. Sorry, my friend. I think I'll be taking that. Nice.
Is everywhere like this?
Yeah, it's gotten bad. Really, I'm trying to be sneaky about this, guys, because, you know, I have to pretty much be on stealth mode right now, because, I didn't know this was here. What the freak? See, when I was... I didn't know that was there. Stick, but...
I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Where's the chicken?
Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No, he's my husband.
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
By myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up!
Oh,
you have
God.
To go. You want to die in a boat?
Right, Anna. Thank you.
Sorry.
Get out.
I'm going to see what it was.
Yo, you did not spot anything, so shut the freak up. Go away, bro.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh,
that was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to eat them.
They've all been executed.
Dear God, man. The freak out, bro. Like... I know what to do.
What's that on the mic? Oh, don't look.
Yeah.
Don't look.
Let's just get through here. You got this.
Stay true to my faith. Remember this kitchen. Thank you.
Yeah, let's keep going.
The university. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here.
I wish she would learn, like, pick lock tricks or something.
Looks like it fits. Clever. Grand Inquisitor was in this inside house. This should make things a little easier.
Nice.
Coins at least.
No.
Must have something. Wire. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on. Teach you.
Exactly. Get the freak out of my way, bro. Nice. This is going rather quickly and pretty soon.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Let's see.
What is this?
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
Demonstration.
They call it odorous. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form...
Yeah, thank you for giving me the resources to know what that is.
Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Echo. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies.
Locked. Great.
It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more.
Yeah. Yeah.
The effect doesn't last long. Locked.
There we go.
Over there. It looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far.
Now we gotta block their path.
Just a bit more.
Nice.
You see? You're doing it.
Yes.
You're getting there. I'm getting closer. That book better really exist because...
Make some just in case. Freaking bodies. Gosh.
They're sick. They've slaughtered them.
Rest in peace, my guy.
I can't believe it. They use the rats against the sick.
Yeah, it's getting bad. You gotta focus, though.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Odorous. I could try.
Yeah, once you're in the bastion, you'll see. They'll cut you up real good. I know you're gonna pay.
freak out of here, bro. What? Bro, what leads them to do that? Like, I don't get it.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say, that sweet?
Odorous, I could try it.
They'll give you a reason to yan once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good. Trying to annoy me.
The freak out, bro.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you, cold person. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Freak out, bro.
Passing you down from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
That's my method of getting past there.
I'm running up. Inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Don't drink that, bro.
Oh, no. Don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on.
You're dead. Like, he's done, bro. Pretty much a douchebag. Crap.
Forget it.
He was just saying things. Like, come on. I literally escaped. Like, come on, bro. Get your freak. Tell that guy to get his head straight. He just on lean or something. Like, what? Don't do drugs, kids.
Don't help. Avoid wearing myself out.
I do the most. But anyways, doesn't matter. We about to get the freak over here, bro. How many times do I have to keep smacking these dudes, bro? This way, Reverend Visitor. If you'd be so
kind as to follow me. What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to dump one of those incubus.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them that right to wear that asshole. Anyway.
Freaking horse.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Too many heretics have turned their back on me.
Chapter 10, The Way of Rose.
You pass.
Freaking Melly needs to teach you how to unlock a door.
Oh, it's enormous. But where are the books gone?
We're looking for a book or something. I'm not sure where to look. Cause this could get messy, bro. Like, seriously, this could get messy. to wait. Because he's just right there, bro. I need to wait. That guy may see me, but I don't think you gotta go.
At least those fucking rats
won't hurt me. I'm on the right track.
Dear God, man.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I stuff one of his bloody books in his cup. The red cup.
There they are.
It's favorite scent. The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
That's gonna be dang near impossible. God dang it.
What? What was that? Someone's attacking us. Look out!
Ah, we'll find them.
What are you supposed to do at this?
Go on, get out of there. Go.
What was that?
Search the area.
Somebody's attacking us.
I'll search over there.
How do you expect me to get there?
The king probably there and sure of it. Where's that bastard hiding?
Now, what happened to you? Oh, shit. Should have been more careful.
Unbelievable. Where are you?
That's what happens when you're all this.
So that's when you're lucky.
God damn it.
Don't get my hand on me. Wait till I get my hand on you.
blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh, well, perhaps I'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. I can imagine what it will do to your arm. The holes no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Shut the freak up about some dumb intruders.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. I can imagine what it will do to your arm. The holes.
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back.
Watch yourself. Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
No good.
What the freak is happening?
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness. I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
What was that noise?
I'm gonna take a look.
Don't take any risks.
Legend.
This I haven't seen any bruises for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn. This should make things a little easier.
It's a long freaking video, man. What the heck? This guy losing blood. I wish we could save that guy another way, but he turns out to be a real douche. I may have to do this in part two, guys.
Okay, I mustn't lose them. Even when the
ground is... Alright, guys, we're gonna end it here. We're gonna do this in part two. I think we've gone on long enough. This video's like long enough right now. So, we'll do this in part two. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And stay tuned into the end of the video. Check these videos out as well. And I'm out.